Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make a hollow bead. First, we need to make a small, narrow wheel. Then we measure it against the widest part of the ray. Now we can make a second wheel. I expand these wheels step by step, this way they can be kept warm during the process. The advantage when using the rail is that we don't need to add any extra glass to combine the two wheels. This way, the glass walls are very even. If you are using a hollow mandrel with a side opening, you can also blow to expand the bead some more after connecting the two wheels. The wheels should be about the same size. Now we need to warm up the wheels evenly, paying special attention to the connection to the mandrel. The glass should be soft, but not fluid. Now lay it into the rail for the first time. This way, the bottom edges of the wheels will be connected. Continue like this, step by step, always warming up the bottom part. Also make sure that the connection to the mandrel is warmed up. Once both sides of the wheels are connected, warm up the whole bead and roll it through the rail. This way we secure the connection. Now we can melt the bead into a round shape. To this, we need to warm up everything, while making sure the bead doesn't get too soft, otherwise the thin glass walls might sink onto the mandrel. By warming up the bead, the air inside it expands and forms the bead into a round shape. Now we just slowly let it cool until the glass gets firm enough, and then we can temper the bead in the kiln. I hope you enjoyed this video. The rail is available at our shop.
See you next time.